that mourns in lonely exile here, until the Son of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice. To God forever.